what I'm talking about, baby. Okay, I've got a fun, awesome video to show you. I'm happy. I made a video a day ago, and here it is, you know? It's this, I hate Nintendo's business practices. And in that video I discussed, I'm gonna just go ahead and, in that video I discussed pretty much what it is like being a Nintendo fan, you know? That they made a HD remastering of A Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening. It was awesome. The game looked incredible. Well, actually, here's the good news. So, the video was explaining that, hey, you know, that game was taken down. But anyways, I found it. And I want to show it to you in this video today. This game, here it is, dude. So we got all these save files. We got the video thingy like I wanted. And I told you this has been a dream of mine to play, so something like this. So let's go ahead and play it instead of just, you know, all right, there it is. What we saw in the trailer is now in my hands. And I'm so happy for this, dude. You guys don't have any idea. I have been wanting to play with this for such a good minute. Can you bonk him around? Yes, you can. It looks exact. Okay. Let's go ahead and go get the sword. Ooh, this is amazing. Swords over there, so I'll go ahead and push these dudes out of the way, you know what I'm saying? Then I'll go over here and push this out of the way. There it is, dude. Oh, all right. There it is, the sword. All right, cool, got a rupee. Ah, what? There's the crocodile's house, the alligator crocodile guy. There he is. Sale's house of bananas. I'm Sale. This is my house. Actually, my house. Anyways, I don't care. It's something that I've always wanted. And, of course, I'm still mad that Nintendo took it down. They had pretty much every right to, but at the same time, you know, they shouldn't have. Something like this, made with a bunch of love and passion by some people, you know, it's amazing what people can do and what gigantic CEOs can do. It sucks what they did to this game. It deserves to be loved by so many more people. And, you know, it's an HD. It's on PC. Nobody has the Game Boy anymore. Nobody's going to be purchasing your crappy virtual consoles crap. I mean, at least people shouldn't, you know. It sucks. They're not really making money from this anymore. Except from a subscription model. But that thing is so all around. You know, it's for more than just emulation. So, anyways, that's my thoughts on that. I hope y'all have an amazing day. I'm extremely happy. And, yeah, have a wonderful day, please.